art found me at the time that I needed it most. It's really about me rediscovering myself. For years, I've been a mother, a sister, a daughter, but I never pause and imagine how I want to be when I grow up. So now I'm an adult, I've never really taken the time to pause and think what could be the next level as far as life and where it will lead me. Self-expression is really something that everybody should be looking at, whether it's writing or dancing. For me, it's really the painting, the brush, the strokes, the palettes, the smell of the paint. It just resonated on me. I didn't ask for it. It just came on me one day and I said, I'm just gonna put my thoughts into painting and see how it goes. A Bell Roth art, you will see a lot of texture. You will see a lot of formation. You will see a lot of waves going in as you look at imagining yourself to different places. And you can see that I've named my art in different destinations that I've been. That was my inspiration. Every painting has the emotion that where I was been and when I was younger. What you would see as a common denominator are those splashes. And for me, it's a reminiscent of a time in my life wherein it just dawned on me that it doesn't really matter where you are, but what do you do where you are? And you can see it, you would think that a painting is finished, but until you have that splash, I believe that it's where it should end. It's because nobody's perfect, and I need to make this perfect painting imperfect, because that's how I am, and that's how I want the world to see me.